first full year as a professional triathlete, I won all my races and won the 70.3 World Champs. So yeah, it was pretty big introduction into the sport, I guess, and also got me hooked. The last 2 years have been a bit rough with injuries, and 2014 I got a massage and walked out of there with a dislocated rib and torn pec. Got my head back into gear and raced Melbourne Ironman the next year and won that. Automatic slot to Kona, I'm back on top, and I didn't know at the time, but I'd broken a rib on my back. Yeah, just down in the dumps again. The doctors all told me your career's over, there's nothing we can do. Just with the breathing, it just wasn't able to heal. I was in tears every night, just going, what am I going to do? I haven't even had a chance to race Kona. I can't give up yet. And that's when we just kept searching and searching until I found a doctor that could do some pain management treatment. So the rib's broken still, but can't feel it anymore. Is it a blessing in disguise? I don't know, but it makes me really want to give everything a real good shot now, and I don't just want to compete at Kona, I want to win it. I guess in the first year it all just came so easy, and you know, if that kept happening, maybe I would have got bored and retired by now. So yeah, the tough times make the good times even better. So this year I've just built up really slowly, changed my training around a bit, don't run as much, do a lot more strength work, and back on top this year. Won 2 European titles, so in good form, and hopefully I've got the formula right this time and I can stay in one piece and keep it together. Just don't know how long you've got in this sport, and I think that's what keeps you going. The injuries somehow kind of keep you more motivated.